Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in this video I wanted to share with you all about some things you need to remember before consumption of fruits. Well, fruits are really good for everyone, but there are some things you need to remember, specifically if you are someone who are prone to fall sick often with cold or cough, or you have been suffering with sinus issues. These are the things you need to remember before you consume fruits. So what are they? Keep watching this video to know about that. So the first thing is, if you are someone who fall very often down with like sinus issues or allergy issues and sneezings and etc., one fruit you need to stay away from is like banana. Banana is something you need to avoid in your diet at any cost. Like, unless and until you develop a good amount of immunity, you need to stay away from that fruit, because it has been found out that due to some of the components in the banana, the allergic response, or say the tendency, is much more worsened in people who suffer with constant colds and coughs. So if you are someone like that, avoid banana from your diet and see how better you feel. And the second thing you need to remember is, don't have fruits when the external weather is a kind of like cloudy or a bit cool. And if you are someone who falls sick again often with colds or coughs, you need to keep it in your mind. When it is cloudy externally or out, don't go to fruits. Okay, you can eat nuts at that time and you can have some vegetables like that, but stay away from fruits when it's cloudy externally. And the third thing you need to remember is, never consume fruits after 4 p.m. or like that, because again after that your BMR tend to get down, and again your body temperature and core temperature, all that stuff gets a bit down. So we don't want again to get our temperatures much more down by eating fruits, which if when we eat in that way will trigger a mechanism of cold like that. So it's better you avoid eating them after 4 or 5 p.m. specifically if you're someone suffering with sinus or allergic issues. And the fourth thing you need to remember is, never, never, never consume frozen fruits directly. Let them get to the room temperature and eat them after that. And the best way to consume, or say the best time to consume fruits, is around noon. That's really good. And that means in between your breakfast and your lunch time, like around 11, 12 p.m. That's a ideal time to have a fruit, because the temperature is like rising up. It's like the sun is really not high, but the warmth and everything is really advisable, or say very much okay for us to eat fruits at that time. These are things which you need to remember if you are someone suffering with recurrent allergy or sinus issues, specifically in relation to consumption of fruits. So that's what I wanted to share in this video. Hope this video was helpful. If so, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Till then, bye bye and have a great day. Bye.